going to the Suntec City.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is my driver. And the weather is not good, rainy. It's in Singapore.
And you're not Singaporean.
Always rain, right?
Yeah.
Every day.
No.
No winter.
No winter.
No winter. No,
no
snow.
No snow, no winter.
Very bad, very bad.
Hot sun every day.
Oh, very bad.
It's raining.
Hey, this is Rumpon from Singapore. Today I came again to the Fountain of Wealth. A few days before I worked here, it was really good. So I decided to come here again. This is a big circle like this. Water is flowing from here and this is the middle part. All these other inside. And this is food for me and I'm going to buy something, maybe drink or maybe some chips to spend time here. Now people can go inside and they can see time for visitor to go inside. That is the one billing number, that is two, that is three. And currently I am sitting in the billing number four. Very good place to spend time and drink some coffee or tea.
The sky is cloudy today, it was raining when I came here. I am currently inside the Fountain of Wealth. This place is very beautiful, very vegan. People are waiting. Everybody touching the water and everybody is having fun. It's very good. People are waiting on the queue now to go inside the Fountain of Wealth. I have just finished. Now they are waiting to go inside.
Well, here is some kind of departmental store. This is the food I've never seen before in my life. I don't know what kind of food it is. It's like Salak, Indonesia, El Aiko. I have no idea what it is. Anyway, it's kind of food. Do you know what it is? If you know what it is, please write down on the comment section.
It's still raining. I am leaving Suntec City.
It's raining. From the midday it started, still it's raining.